Yeah, let's quickly review this solar panel. You can see a UTL logo over here. It comes from UTL Solar. Let's coming to the specification. You can see the model number here. It's UTL 236M. So I'll explain you what 36M means. The wattage you can but a big UTL solar badge over here. And coming to this, this is the serial number of the panel. This is UTL 200 watt mono park, and you can check the barcode. This is kind of a junction box which is kind of heat and water resistance. It's IP68. You can see the standard over here, and you can see two terminals, negative and positive, coming out of from this. And the very good thing is, you can see the UTL logo, the original logo. So, before you buy any solar panel,